Okay, that's a good start. Keep it up. The incident has been cleared. Let's get back up to racing speed. Safety car, safety car. No overtaking, reduce your pace. Keep your delta number positive as we form up. Drop your speed, our delta is too low and we risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. A new strategy is available on the MFD. Right, come in at the end of this lap. Go, exit now. We're racing on the exit. Release, release. Strategy complete. See these tires through to the end now. Okay, let's get ready to go racing again. The safety car is in this lap. When the field accelerates, remember, there is no overtaking until the green flags. Safety car in this lap. To the end of the race on these tires. Safety car is out. The safety car is out. We need to form up at a reduced pace. Keep a close eye on that delta time. Make sure to keep it positive. Drop your speed. Our delta is too low and we risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. Position immediately or we will be penalized. There is no overtaking during the safety car period. To the safety car now. Do not pass it. You are the leader. Follow the safety car. The safety car is coming in this lap. We'll be pacing the field in sector 3. Make sure to respect the delta until the safety car is in the pit lane. Flag, we're racing again. Caution, the virtual safety car is out. Reduce speed and maintain a positive delta. Drop your speed, our delta is too low and we risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. Safety car is ending. Maintain your pace until the green flag. VSC ending. Wait for green. caution, caution. Someone's come off ahead of you. There's a yellow flag ahead. Flags ahead. No overtaking through the caution zone. Be careful until you see the greens. This is your final lap of the race. so far. is 1.5 seconds. Seconds. Job, nice overtake. we expect the grip levels to start falling away soon. Be aware, there's an incident in the next part of the track. No overtaking through the yellow flags. Some breathing space between you and the car behind by a few seconds per lap. Incident has been cleared. Let's get back up to racing speed. This is your final lap of the race.